Hi friends, so today I am reviewing Glycosix cream which containing the active ingredient glycolic acid. So glycolic acid is a natural substituent called AHA alpha hydroxyl acid. This can found fruits, milk and substituents. Basically it's a chemical exfoliator. Normally we use physical exfoliators like scrub, lather, facial sponges, brushes etc. But these are different from physical exfoliators. They comes in cream and have a variety of uses like treating or preventing acne, fading acne scars, lighting of skin color, even treats wrinkle. It's come in a cream. Sometimes this cream feels very sticky on skin, but it's good for acne scars and blemishes. It contains 6% glycolic acid. And it has another variant that contains Glyco A that contains 12% glycolic acid cream. And I've used this cream as a night cream and it works very well. But if you have a combination normal of dry skin, it can cause redness and peeling, which is normal when using glycolic acid based products. Overall, it's a must have product for oily acne skin, and this is a probably my second tube. I loved it very much, and it's retail I think 141 rupees for 30 gram, and it's made in India by Micro Labs Limited. So overall, it's a good product for acne scar, blemishes.